Hello and welcome to this online tutorial on how to find scholarly articles presented by the Niagara County Community College's library. In this lesson, you'll learn what scholarly articles are and how to find them in the library's databases. Most databases contain both popular and scholarly materials. What's the difference? Popular materials include magazine and newspaper articles. They are geared for general readers, written in plain, simple language, and rarely include references or footnotes. Conversely, scholarly journals are intended for students and researchers, will include a subject-specific vocabulary, and are meticulously documented. What does it mean when an article is denoted as scholarly? An article can be deemed scholarly after it has been reviewed by experts in the subject area of study. There are three main criteria these experts review: whether the information gathered for the article was taken from scholarly sources, do the author or authors synthesize the information with their own thoughts to make valid arguments and conclusions, and does the article contain new insights that expand the shared knowledge in the subject area? How can you find scholarly articles? From the NCCC homepage, we'll click on our databases link and enter one. In this case, Academic Search Complete. It's recommended you click on the Advanced Search when you enter any database in order to see all the ways you can search for articles. In this case, we want to search only scholarly peer-reviewed journals. In most databases, you will see an option to search for only scholarly articles like this one. Please be aware a scholarly article can be referred to in different ways by your instructors and in the databases. They can be called scholarly, peer-reviewed, academic, or refereed. So we have the box for scholarly peer-reviewed journals checked, and now we'll enter the terms Patriot Act and libraries and do a search. We get 29 results for articles from scholarly journals, like in this case, Journal of Access Services and Library and Information Science Research. At this point, you can go through your results list and review the scholarly articles you might want to use in your research. A quick note, there are some databases that only have scholarly information. For example, JSTOR. You can always read the database descriptions on our periodical listing database page to find out more about each database. Thank you for watching this online tutorial on how to find scholarly articles.